this conclave is specifically meant for women.
The idea behind incorporating R&R was to change the investing landscape in India by helping as many investors as possible.
Because only 1%, 2%, 5% people making money. And when I say making money, I don't mean 10, 20, 50%. That's not something we are discussing here. Making money means growing it to 5 times, 10 times, 20 times.
We all have dreams, be it men, be it women, be it a 20-year-old, be it a 60-year-old, be it an 80-year-old.
You all are losing out on at least 2,500 rupees or even more every single day. Yes, you heard it right. Every single day.
Even if you have selected wonderful companies, 5 wonderful companies, if the duration is 6 months to a year, your risks are much higher.
You don't know why you're holding it and then when to sell. You don't have that idea.
So when you invest in the right equities, you gain from the power of compounding, which can give you returns beyond imagination.
And definitely as a woman, we all want to do something for our family, for our loved ones.
Reading balance sheets are quite boring and research reports is quite a Chinese language for all of us.
Yeah.
That's the reason research and ranking will do all the hard work for you.